An unusual mission is underway on Lake Erie off the Erie County shoreline. And if you were near the lake today, there's a good chance you saw that mission underway. A ship named the Thomas Jefferson is using sonar to map the lake bed for the first time in decades. The 208-foot ship is operated by NOAA and the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. The information they collect will be used to update nautical charts used by ships on Lake Erie.